So in today's discussion, we are going to talk about this rare sign seen in a rare condition. So it is eye of the tiger sign. So eye of the tiger sign is seen in pantothenate kinase associated degeneration, also known as Hallowarden Spaht syndrome. So basically, this is a subset of neurodegeneration with brain iron accumulation. So before we go to the sign, so let's go and see the basics of this brain section, brain radiograph. So this is your T2 weighted MRI image. So in T2, as you know, the white matter is dark, the gray matter is light, and the ventricle, the CSF, appears bright. So after that, we'll see some structures which are labeled here. So this part, which is the CSF, this is your lateral ventricle, this is the frontal horn, this is the occipital horn, and now this part mentioned as C is your caudate nucleus. This is your globus pallidus. Then further lateral to that is your putamen, and then lower down we have thalamus. Okay, so now basically your eye of the tiger sign is basically, it refers to symmetrical abnormal low signals on T2 weighted MRI, and these low signals are basically due to abnormal iron accumulation, and there is also a high signal in the globus pallidus, as we have seen in the T2 weighted MRI image. And this high signal is basically due to gliosis and spongiosis. So this was all about your eye of the tiger sign, and it is not pathognomic of PKAN. It is also seen in Wilson's, atypical Parkinson's, and organophosphate poisoning. Okay, thank you.